I could see things were not working well, like we had we were always in hard situations, like having to crumble in a single room, a family of six, and usually trying to grasp the concept inside of classroom over an empty stomach was not that easy. But my mother always had a positive outlook on life. She always told me, my son, your current circumstances do not determine your future or your destiny. So I knew that if I worked towards what I needed to achieve, if I placed myself in the best position for the opportunities that I seek, I was able to be elevated to any height of greatness. Then I had my teachers and friends whom I also looked upon. Like, I looked at their histories, where they've come from and what they've been able to achieve, and all those stories were able to make me realize the fact that it's not a matter of what we have in the first place, but it's a matter of the quality of the spirit that we have in us.
Sekiwa na government na UNC ti tunaheshimu watu wanatusaidia
sana anamsaidia kwa ajili akifika nje akasoma masomo anafaidia kwa mengi.